On May 22nd, the Kerbodyne Union finally declared war on the Imperial Kerlaton States. Tensions had been brewing since Kerlaton built a naval base on Kerbodyne territory 11 years ago, blocking the airspace to Kerlaton. The downing of a civilian airliner holding 24 Kerbals was the last straw. ¶¶